36. Today I will start the enormous turnip. Okay, everybody please open your marigold book and page number 26, the enormous turnip. I think everybody were well and also safe, and I have seen that you are ready for the class, and I'm very happy to see all these things. Okay, repeat me once. Okay, the enormous turnip. What is the meaning of enormous? Enormous means large, very large. You can write with your pencil in the book also, only this meaning. Enormous means very large, very large. And everybody, I am just telling you, I am giving the reminder, please mute all those who did not mute your microphone. Please mute your microphone and stop the camera, okay? So you can see me, and also you will not feel disturbance for any other person. And emoji also, Satik Mukherjee, please don't say any emoji, okay? And I know that Satik, you are a very good student, plus Satik, if you are doing this emoji in the chat, and chat box will be full, please don't do, okay? Okay, let's start. The enormous turnip. I told you, enormous means very large. Once upon a time, the old man planted some turnip seeds. What is turnip? Turnip is a vegetable, and it is an underground vegetable like potato. Potato, do you know the plant is coming up, and the potato main vegetables that is just growing underground, means under the earth. And here also old man planted one turnip seeds, small seed last day, and before that you have like mighty oak tree. One seed if we put underground, it is coming and it is growing. And after that is growing and growing, and it's growing big, bigger and biggest. Like this turnip also, that old man put one turnip seed, and after that he planted, means obviously he has given the water and sunlight. It is just they are getting sunlight, air, soil. It is. So what happened? The turnip seeds grew. The turnip seeds grew and grew. Three lines, three grew they have told. First one, the turnip seeds grew. And after that, turnip seeds grew and grew. I want to pull up the enormous turnip, said the old man. The old man pulled and pulled, but he could not pull up the enormous turnip. The old man pulled and pulled, but he could not pull up the enormous turnip. Actually, this turnip is too large, very large. And old man, first one, it is old, and he was not strong because of old. And if it is grew big, very big, so how they are pulling that? So old man cannot pull alone. So he is trying to pull, he is trying to give all his strength, but he could not pull all this enormous turnip. And old woman came. I want to pull up the enormous turnip, said the old man. I will help you, said the old woman. The old man and the old woman pulled and pulled, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. Because it was enormous, it was very large. Old woman told that, old man, I will help you, because you could not pull the enormous turnip. Old man tell, obviously you should help me. But they together, they could not pull the enormous turnip. Next one, a boy came. We want to pull up that enormous turnip, said the old woman. I will help you, said the boy. one small boy came. You can see the picture also. He is telling that I will also help you. Old man tell, obviously, you can tell that. The old man and the boy pulled and pulled, because they cannot pull this enormous turnip. After that, they could not pull up the enormous turnip. A girl came. We want to pull up that enormous turnip, said the boy. I will help you, said the girl. The old man and the old woman, the boy and the girl pulled and pulled. So, four persons, old man, old woman, one boy and one girl. They came, they pulled and pulled. Okay. But they could not do like this. We will help you to eat the enormous. The old woman and the boy and girl pulled and pulled. Four persons, they are pulling and pulling. Then next, up came the enormous turnip. So, enormous turnip came up. We will help you to eat the enormous turnip, said the old woman, boy and the girl. So, they are helping to pull. So, they are also helping to eat the enormous turnip. Because old man and they cannot eat this enormous turnip. So, this four person, those who are helping to pull the enormous turnip up, they are also helping to eat. So, they did. Okay. So, this is the story. So, only one meaning I have written, enormous. Enormous means very large. So, story is, again I am just telling, please listen, small summary. One old man planted a turnip sheet. Turnip is a type of vegetable, I told. It grew enormous turnip. So, and I told this is underground. This grew underground also. First old man pulled, but he could not pull the turnip. Second, old woman came to help him. They also both could not pull. Next, one boy came. He also helped to pull the turnip, but these three also could not take it up. Fourth person means girl. So, old man, old woman, a boy and a girl. This four person pulled and pulled. Then at last, this turnip came up. So, they were very happy, and they were, as they are helping to pull, so they also helped to eat. So, four person, they ate the turnip and they were very happy. So, I think you have understood the story. So, here please open. Arindam, you cannot see the board. You can please, once you leave, again you will join. You can see the board. Okay. So, please open that. Please open your copy. Please open your copy. I will write two question answer. And spelling and meaning, most of the meaning you know. Enormous I have already written. Enormous means very large. Okay. And enormous means very large. And here pulled means they are just taking it, and up also they came up. And here another meaning, the turnip is a vegetable underground. So, question answer we can write. Question number 1, we can write that. Please start writing, open your copy and start writing. Number 1, what did the old man plant? Old man plant. Answer is that the old man planted. Old man planted. Old man planted a turnip seeds. Turnip seeds. Old man planted the turnip or a turnip seeds or some. Here they have written that some turnip seeds. You can learn. So from there, some turnip seeds planted some. Okay, just repeat. I am repeating. What did the old man plant? Here it is in the board, beta. The old man planted some turnip seeds. Okay. Only I am telling the question. I am just rubbing also. What did the old man plant? Please write slowly that you won't do any mistakes. Okay. Did the old man plant? The old man planted some turnip seeds. Slowly, you should write, slowly. Oh, Indila beta, please write. Oh, Indila beta, please write. No need to write in the chat. So question number one, answer number one, I think question number one you have written. This is page number 28. This is not page number 26. This is page number 28. Question number two, this is answer number one. Question number two I am writing. Why was it difficult for the old man to pull up the turnip? Why was it difficult for the old man to pull up the turnip? I told also the answer. Why was difficult? First one, it grew enormous. Enormous means very, very large. So the turnip grew enormous. So answer is that, please write slowly, the turnip grew enormous. So the old man could not pull it. Okay, please write slowly. I'm just telling you, why was it difficult for the old man to pull up the turnip? The turnip grew enormous. Enormous means I told very large. And so the old man could not pull it. Okay, so that is the thing. Please write slowly. पेज नंबर क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 and 4 आई विल राइट आई विल जस्ट डिस्कस बट पेज नंबर 28 वन बॉक्स फोर बॉक्सेस आर देयर दिस इज योर होमवर्क व्हाट यू विल डू आई विल टेल द नेम व्हाट दे आर टेलिंग फोर वेजिटेबल्स दैट बी पुल्ड आउट फ्रॉम द अर्थ नाउ नेम देम इन योर ओन लैंग्वेज एंड ऑल्सो यू कैन ड्रॉ इट स्मॉल स्मॉल थिंग्स यू नो दैट पोटेटो बीट carrot all these are from the earth okay potato you know that turnip you have known already but that beetroot beet carrot all these things you can write and also you can draw small things they did not tell that to draw I am just telling to draw in your That book, four spaces are there. You can draw it. Okay. So here, four spaces are there. They told that now name them in your language. I told that carrot, carrot in your own language, Hindi. Those who are having the mother tongue Hindi, they can write in Hindi. Those who are having but English and Hindi, two things you will write. Those who are having mother tongue Bengali, they can write Bengali and English, two things. Okay, potato, carrot, turnip, and also beet. And if you know another things also, you can write. I don't have any problem and draw it very small. The color, but please draw it. Only small things you can draw. So from first question again, I am just telling. What did the old man plant? The old man planted. Old man planted a turnip sheets. And why was it difficult for the old man to pull up the turnip? Old man was very weak also old, but not so weak. But this turnip is very very large. So the turnip grew enormous. So the old man could not pull it. And those who are in the class, can you tell that another any name that carrot, beet, and potato except these three, another name of vegetable that grow underground? Anyone in that you are always writing in the chat? Now you can answer this. Please try to tell. Okay, try to tell it. Anyone? Aniruddha, what happened? Aniruddha has left. Okay. Moyo, Koindrila, Anushka, please write again. I cannot see. Just radish. Yes, very good. Radish. It's very good answer. And also in your language, you can tell that. Okay. Sweet potatoes. That is also very nice. Carrots already I have told. Okay, very good. I'm very happy that you are telling like this. That is of every. Oh, you have already drawn it, Snehanjana. Okay, it's very nice. So everybody, that you can draw four vegetables that have to be pulled out from the earth. Now name them in your own language. Okay, like this. Assignment page is now also not opening, so I cannot give this work as an assignment. You will do as your practice work. And question number 2 and onion, very good. Linoy has answered that. I am very happy. Okay beta, onion every day we are taking, no, most of the day. Now all the vegetable curry we are using that onion. So, and also chicken, meat, those who are non-vegetarians, they are also eating like this. So these are all these things, very nice. You will learn these two questions. Next day again I will tell about this another two questions and also another things. Okay, this crosswords, maze, everything I'll do in your class. Okay beta, thank you and have a nice day. Do your work very well and you have answered me. I liked it very much. Thank you. बाय बेटा।